Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to connect Hikvision DVR to mobile. Before we proceed with the DVR configuration, please ensure that you have connected your DVR to the internet modem using LAN cable or Wi-Fi connection. After making sure that the connection between the DVR and the modem is working properly, we will now start the configuration. Right-click on the monitor screen, then select the menu. Enter the password or pattern when prompted. Next, please navigate to the configuration menu, then go to the network menu. Here, enable the DHCP and auto-obtain DNS options, then click apply to save the configuration. After you click apply, ensure that your DVR has automatically obtained an IP address from the router. Next, access the platform access menu. Please activate the HikConnect service. When you activate the HikConnect service, you will be asked to agree to the Terms of Service and Policy Statement, then click OK to confirm. For security purposes, make sure you have also enabled Stream Encryption. If there is a warning, simply click Close. Then, click Apply to save the configuration. Up to this point, the DVR configuration is complete. Make sure the connection status is online. Now, let's proceed with the configuration on your mobile phone. First, make sure you have installed the HikConnect application from the Play Store or App Store. If you have installed it, open the HikConnect app. Next, click on the Login or Register button. Continue by clicking Register if you don't have an account yet, or directly enter your username and password if you already have an account, then click Login. After successfully logging in, click Add Device and select Scan QR Code options to add your Hikvision DVR. Point your camera to the QR code found in the platform access menu. Once the scan is successful, click Add. When you see the message Adding completed, proceed by clicking Next. If needed, you can change the device name and click the Save button. Next, you will encounter the Installer Authorization option. Click Authorize Now if your Hikvision device installation was done through an installer, or you can click Skip if you are installing it yourself. Congratulations! You have successfully added your Hikvision device to the HikConnect application. Now, you can monitor your Hikvision DVR using mobile phone. That's it. How to connect Hikvision DVR to mobile. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.